Hello everyone, SonicFanCris4 here, back again, and I'm not sure if this is where we left off or not, but it looks like it, so I'm just gonna continue here. And right off the bat, we have ISIS trying to terrorize us, of course, because you know. I had to turn this up some. Yeah, that's good. Oh, speedrun strats. Oh. Dang it. Dang it! I had that great combo. What? And I died. You see? You're thinking I'm trying to make a combo here. Like, bruh. Shortcut strats, boy. Got them skills. Yeah, boy. It's perfect. Dang it. There's something over here. Oh, a switch. Yeah, I remember those. They switch things. They turn things on and off, you know, stuff like that. They're great. Switches are great. Why am I... How did we start talking about switches again? Like, this is a Sonic playthrough. We're not talking about stinking buttons. I can do, a 15-minute rant about buttons if I really wanted to, but I'm not going to. But, you know. Oh, well. And I have no idea if my voice is loud enough. It feels like I'm having to yell over everything, but, you know, whatever. Once I get a new computer and a capture card, it shouldn't be too much of a problem, but, you know, gotta wait. It should come soon. We should get a computer soon. Hopefully I'll get a capture card by my birthday this month, or next month. Is it May or is it still June? I'm pretty sure it's still June. I mean, it's still May. We got 3 lives left. Hopefully we don't get another game over. Now jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. More jumping. Jumping over here. Then you do some more platforming. Then you shoot stuff. It's great. Exactly what you'd want in a Sonic game, to shoot things, you know. That's why they made Shadow the Hedgehog and the mech stages in this game. What is this? Like an asteroid coaster from Sonic Colors? What's all of these meteors? Actually, meteors are the streak of light that are left by the falling off. Forget it. I was gonna say something really smart, but then I forgot what I was even saying because it was that boring. You know, whatever. Lasers! Extreme! Oh crap! Shoot it down! Oh god! Okay! Oh god! Oh god! Get away! What is that thing? Oh, we're supposed to target it. Oh, well, I failed to do so. Oh, well, we still beat it. Got 65 rings. 36 some points. And we got a D rank, of course. Yeah, let's try a little harder next time. You gotta be on your A game. I'll be on my A game as soon as we get to play Shadoo. Edgy the Hedgy. Shad Ow the Edgehog. Oh snap, is this still rated E? Dang, and I thought Shadow the Hedgehog had a bad ESRB rating. Comic Sans makes everything better. You know, one of the most intense, or one of the most serious cutscenes in the entire Sonic universe, and they gotta put Comic Sans for all of them. I'm just saying. Now to shoot some woodland creatures, let's go. I wonder what happened to Sonic. Bam, 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 bam. Shoot, hit him, hit him. Why aren't you hitting? Lose. Oh crap. Oh snap. Oh yeah. Oh, you thought, okay, good boy. Yeah. Oh, here come that boy. Oh crap, what up? Yee, that was hard. That was really hard. It only took like half a minute though. I swear, if that's not an A rank. Oh wait, that's right there. They don't rank the bosses. Well, crap, so much for a good ranking.
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
If he knew that there was a government spy that was a bat, then a bat rolls along. Of course, he doesn't know if it's that exact same bat, but if he knows that there's a government spy that's a bat, and a bat comes in, you think he'd probably be a little skeptical? Yay! We get to play Shadoo! Edgy the Hedgy, Shadow the Edge, the Edgehog. Okay, anyways, let's go. Let's go, boy. Boy, let's go. Do it. He's getting hyped. I only died like a million times on the solo mumble first try because I kept on trying to speedrun the crap. Oh, pro strats. Oh, parkour. Hardcore parkour. Sure, I've been learning. Boy. Boy. Crap, crap. Oh, it was close. Crap, what? Oh, okay, that works. That's Mio's, or asteroids actually, the meteors, or the streak of light that meteoroids leave whenever they burn up in the atmosphere of Earth. You know, you don't care. Plus, you couldn't even hear that sentence because that was too quiet. But oh well. I've been saying but oh well a lot in this playthrough. I need to stop that. Well, not really a lot in this playthrough, but just a lot recently. Oh, crap. Meteoroids. Wait. I don't have a bounce bracelet. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, yeah. The tube right next to it, of course. Now, this should be the right one. No, no, that's the left one. But this is the correct one. I just knew that one of these had a life in it. I just wanted to get it. I'm doing insanely good right now. I probably just jinxed it, but hopefully not. Crap. Oh, it's close. No, no, I'm gonna go the other way. Oh, man. It's really close. Okay, keep going upwards. Get some rings. Yes. Keep going up. Okay, we got 100 rings, got an extra life in case we screw over ourselves in this. Hey, look, it's the Mystic Melody. That's where you find it, a shadow. I didn't know that. I just, yeah. Basically, whenever you get the Mystic Melody, you go to these things, press the action button, which is B or X for the GameCube, and you'll be able to do the secret. In this case, it's this portal, which we go into. Takes us to a secret area of the level, or a shortcut, I don't know. It's something. Yeah. Oh yeah, there was, oh, yeah, a new Mario Maker, I know this doesn't have to do with Sonic or anything, but a new Mario Maker costume was announced yesterday. A Hello Kitty. Yes, Hello Kitty is in Mario Maker. Hello Kitty in a Mario game. Just let that sink in for a second. Let that sink in for just for a few seconds. Like, Hello Kitty in a Mario game. And I thought people wanting Goku and Smash was ridiculous. But no. Stick in Hello Kitty in a Mario game. Oh, it's close. Okay, keep going forward. Okay. What? Oh, this works. Yes. Dude, we're doing so insanely good right now. Like, I am never this good at games. Well, proves my point. That proves my point right there. Of that I suck at games. You know, but you know. So much for getting an A rank. Maybe we'll get a C rank if we're lucky. Maybe even possibly a B rank. I don't know, maybe we still can get an A rank. I'm not exactly sure how the rankings work in this game. It's more of like style and everything. Like how many enemies you kill. So I don't even think we'd get an A rank anyways if we didn't just die. But you know, whatever. Crap. Okay. Spin dash. Bam. True speed. We jamming. Okay. 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 This is getting really close. Okay. 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 You're going forward. Crap. Okay, yeah, take this. Crap, it's going too fast. Oh yeah, there's an extra life right there, but I don't feel like going for it. It's not really worth it. What? Crap. Oh, that was close. Okay, take this again. Yes. Oh my gosh, that was close. I don't have any rings left. Get some rings. I need rings. Need rings. Now I can't break those yet, of course. But I need some rings. Where they at, though? The rings here? Probably not. I'm scared. I need rings. No! Oh, and we're finished. In just under 6 minutes, too. Now, let's see, we're at, like, I don't know how long. I mean, I could check, but I don't want to have to.
I guess I'm not at full power.
E rank? I died once, and I got an E rank? No. No. No way. D or C rank I'd get, but not an E rank. Bruh. Okay then, let's go, do this. Okay, let's do this, boy. Coming attack like Ross. That's how you win. Okay, I can call. Bam, aw, dang it. We'll be here in a second. Wait for him. Okay, I'll be here again. Just wait. Crap. I need a homing attack on him. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead! I'm dead, bro! Okay, let's try this again. Alright, sir. Beware of Sonic's special attack. The somersault, yes. Obviously. Ah, there he is. Wow. Wait, I'm dead? I'm dead, bro! Okay. Should not be this hard. Bam! Bam! Dang it. Bam! Dang it. Okay, any second now. Yes. Die. No, he's not dead. He should have, like, flung off of that. It shouldn't be this hard for a stupid boss fight. I'm just saying, it shouldn't be this hard. I'm just saying. This is madness. Oh! Get this stupid thing. Okay, any second now? I should have hit him there. It shouldn't be that hard. How do they expect you to do that? Like, bruh. What was the stinking hammer angle? It shouldn't be this hard. I've seen playthroughs of this boss battle. It's not that hard. It shouldn't be this hard. Shouldn't he die or something? Yes, he got hit. He's dead. He's dead, bro. Well, he's not dead. He's just injured. Well, but that's not important whether he's dead or injured. We beat the boss. This is what happened. It took us like 50 minutes, but you know, whatever. Warning? It says warning. You're just gonna leave it off like that. Bruh. Well, anyways, here's the credits. I'll turn it up, that way you can hear it, and I'm just gonna go to do some other things until it's finished. Thank you.
Sonic Adventure 2, last episode. Wishes are eternal.
Well, frick. That's deep. That's really deep. But, sadly, we won't be able to know what it all means until next episode, when we enter the last story. Called The Last Story. That's why it's the last story. Okay. Anyway, Sonic Fan Chris 4 signing out. And remember, this is the sound of winning. Bye, guys.